Okay, so for this video, we're going to be looking at using word count. So in Microsoft Word, we have the option to see our word count. The quickest way to see a word count is at a glance is down here. And as you can see, this document has 347 words throughout the paragraph. If we want to see how many words are in this paragraph, all we do is highlight the paragraph and it shows us it is 42 of 347 words. So yes, that is one way to do it. The other way is if we come up to our review tab under proofing, we see our ABC word count and it tells us how many pages there are, words, characters without spaces, characters with spaces, how many paragraphs, how many lines. So that there is your quickest way to see your word count. But now the question is, how do you put in a word count? Well, the easiest way you can do it is if you see there it says 374, you go 300 and as you see down here 347, and we type in 347 words, but it's added more on, but that's cumbersome and tedious. So the quickest way to do it is if you have to put in a word count at the end of something, you put your cursor where you want to write it. We go to our insert tab. Under the text box, we come up here to our quick parts, we click on quick parts, and we go down to our field option, insert a field. And this box appears. What we do is we take this and we scroll down to here where it says num words, okay, and we just click OK, and instantly 347 has been inserted. All right, if we start typing more, so yeah, so now it shows 350, but that's still saying 347. If we put our mouse onto it, click on it, we see it's been highlighted gray. We right click and we click update field, and it's been automatically updated for us. That is how you insert a word count quickly, effortlessly, and how it can be updated.